What's up, guys? ArsenTech here. And today, I will test AVG Antivirus against Monoxide malware. So, let's get started. Here comes the round one of this test. I am extracting Monoxide while AVG's basic protection is turned on. Let's do this. As you can see, Monoxide is about to remove, and yep, AVG moved Monoxide to quarantine. Nice job, AVG. Now here comes the second round. I've turned the behavior shield off, and now I will launch Monoxide. Even though behavior shield is turned off, AVG found a way to move Monoxide to quarantine. Another nice job, AVG. On the third round, I've disabled every single detection off, and I will enable them after launching Monoxide. Let's turn them on and let's launch it. After turning the protection on and launching the malware, AVG found a way to move Monoxide to quarantine. Great job! Here comes the last round of this test. I will launch the malware, turn the shield on, let's run a smart scan and run the malware. Oh my god, stop destroying my ears! Oh my, resolve it! And the VM has been crashed. Let's start the VM to see what will happen next. As you can see, Monoxide overrode the MBR, making Monoxide a winner of the last round. But the overall, AVG won. Even though AVG won, AVG should learn handle malware like Monoxide. I don't recommend you to use AVG, but I recommend you to don't disable the antivirus. Just for safety. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, share this video, comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day. Oh, 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 oh